Welcome, race fans, to the first season of the Superstar Racing Experience here on the RTC Racing Channel. As always, I am your host, Rob the Closer. Today is race one of six in the SRX series here on SRX The Game. The SRX series is a brand new series thought up by Tony Stewart. It will pit 12 drivers against each other over the course of 6 weeks. Each week will consist of two heat races and a feature race. What is unique about this series is there is no qualifying, and the heat races are timed. The starting positions for Heat 1 are a random draw. After the first heat race, the finishing positions are inverted for Heat 2. This means if you finish first, you start 12th, and if you finish 12th, you start first. At the end of the second heat, your finishing position will be your starting position for the feature race. Points are awarded for each heat race and the feature, so trying to finish your best is a must. Today's race will be at Stafford Motor Speedway in Connecticut. It is a relatively flat half-mile paved oval, which will make for some great side-by-side racing. So without further ado, let's head out to the track and let's get this season started. Alrighty, here we go. And my random draw position was 11th out of 12. Whoops. And one thing I found with this game, these AI cars, they are super light. It does not take much to get them turned around. Sorry, Labonte. Now you'll see some NASCAR drivers' names in here. You'll see some short track drivers, dirt car drivers, Trans Am drivers, and even a few Indy car drivers. So right now, leading the race is Indy 500 winner Helio Castroneves. Oops, sorry, Tony. My bad. I have anything right now for Helio Castroneves, so I'm just going to try to pass Bill Elliott. See what happens from there. Looks like I'll finish second, which I am okay with, because for heat two that'll start me on the bottom in 11th. So when the time ends in a heat race, the next time by the flag stand is the white flag. Take it. That's pretty good. Pretty good. Down in the field there. Okay. So now see, I start 11th. Elio, who won, he starts 12th. Paul Tracy and Marco Andretti are starting up front because they finish in the back. Out, Bill. Coming through. I gotta keep Elio behind me because he's bad fast. Whoops, my bad. Apron is no place to be at this track. Sorry, Marco. Still getting used to the way these cars handle. Castro Neves right on my back, right on my back door here. Tony ain't gonna give up this spot easily. About this game, I'm racing with controller. I tried using the wheel, I gotta get a feel for it. It's definitely different than when I would play NASCAR with the wheel. Cars handle differently, the wheel reacts differently. Alright, looks like after this heat race, me and Elio will have the same amount of points. Unless I screw this corner up, which I'm not going to, so. There we go. That's how you do it right there. Gotta say, that's pretty good. Usually when Elio gets by me, I can't run him down in this track. I think I might have found out a little secret. Better I just got lucky. We'll go with lucky. Alright, here we go.
Alright, climbers, good luck out there.
25 laps. Race, I did use a little bit looser setup just because the last time I raced here on a tight setup, I couldn't get through the center the way I wanted to, the way I am now. Now I feel like I'm just out for a Sunday drive. that announcer voice you just heard there, whoop, shit. That is Alan Bestwick. He is the actual announcer for the SRX series on TV, on CBS. And unfortunately, his co-host this past week was Danica Patrick. Don't get me wrong. Danica's got skill. But listening to her trying to talk about stock cars, when she wasn't really that great to begin with in a stock car, yeah, it was grinding my gears, so to speak. As you can guess, I'm not a big Danica fan. Now, I was a Danica fan when she first came into NASCAR. So I was like, this is awesome. You get Danica Patrick, you know, she's a big star. She's got hope and promise. But after a couple of seasons and no real results and many, many wrecked race cars, needless to say, I no longer became a fan. This one was sort of a runaway. Thought I would have found out a little... My bad, got too much on the apron. Found out a better way to drive this track, and fortunately, I made for some boring racing here. Tend to go with the line. Maybe Paul Tracy up here will spin out or something. Nope, Paul Tracy didn't slow him down at all. Ah, shit. Well, that added. Oof.
And there's a yellow flag. And
Elio Castroneves hit him, so. Here we go.
They're holding the line.
So much for this being a Sunday drive. Free to go. Ninth place, that's a really dismal finish for Tony Stewart. He's usually up towards, up in the top five. So, take a look at the standings here. Well, just hit this one. As of right now, I'm first by 3 points over Castroneves, and then 9 points back to Labonte. Oh well, I don't know why it shows all that. So, as you can see, pays more to finish higher. All right. All right, there we have it. First race of the SRX season is in the books. I got the win. I was 1 point shy of max points, which is 49. So the next race, we're on to Knoxville, a dirt track. It is a very fun track. It's a fast track, flat. It's I'm not gonna say very flat, but it's definitely, I've raced on some dirt tracks in this game that have more banking. So I'm looking forward to that. You guys are gonna see the SRX cars on dirt in action in the next video. So I thank you all for tuning in here to the RTC Racing Channel, and we will see you all next time.